Try to keep us all down and hope that we will never see the truth of